that I'd been away. Haven't changed, had much to say. But man, I still think them cats are crazy. They were asking if you were around, how you was, where you could be found. I told them you were living downtown, driving all the old men crazy.
They're mostly for people who left somewhere, aren't they? Yeah. Everybody coming back to remember what happened when they were here. Living out here, I do that every day.
Golden years, gold, golden years, gold.
You think I'm crazy, do you? Sitting here, weaving these yarns out of thin air. Well, I'm not some cheap roadside gypsy. I'm not reading palms or cards. I read books. It's all there in black and white. Listen to us old folks. We know the stories that you need to hear.
I saw werewolf.
Oh yeah, man, before we all went to the concert last night, we all met right here up in the attic. We started smoking bong hits, guzzling blues, listening to Grateful Dead tunes. By 10:30 a.m., we were wasted, man. Oh, it was really cool, because Farah gave me an ounce of the finest toast just because I took his SATs for him, man. That test is so easy, man. I got him a 1200 without even trying. Next couple of years went by real quick, Donnie. It was like every time a new part of the sewer line was connected, a part of my old man was disconnected. And just 2 weeks before the completion of the sewer line, he took a turn for the worse. And he ended up dying just 2 days before the completion of the whole sewer system. And I'll never forget it, Donnie. Never forget it. In the midst of the banners and the balloons, when all the politicians were giving speeches saying how great that new sewer system was going to be, I was delivering a eulogy over at Boyd's funeral all about how great my father was. Sure enough, train comes to a stop, the doors slide open, big green sign in front of me, Pete, that says, "Welcome to the village of Babylon." Well, you know what Babylon was, right, Pete? Well, it was one of those ancient Bible cities where people just did whatever they wanted. I said, "Wow, this is perfect." Connected by those same red dots, because in the end, we're all from Babylon. And you know what? That's not bad, though.